everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sahar, and today we're going to be doing a swatch video on, where is that? Wait, let me get it. Today we're going to be doing a swatch video on this little quadruple. This is the Bite Beauty Treat Yourself set of lippies. I got this during Christmas time, and the four colors on here are Ruby Bonbon, Cocoa Bite, Cherry Truffle, and Good Jujube or Jujube. Before anything, hi, my name is Sahar. Thank you so much for being on my channel and watching my video. If you aren't subscribed yet, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what your favorite of the four quadruple thing, what is that called, is, and like this video if you did. And yeah, ring that bell if you haven't already and you want to see more from me. Quick review on these. These are my very first Bite lipsticks because they are super expensive. And this was on sale, I think, this Christmas. I absolutely love the color Good Jujube. I don't know how to pronounce it. And I really like this red color as well. But my application is really, really bad. Please forgive that. But it doesn't really go with my eye look right now. And I don't know. I feel like I like reds that are not shiny. I actually prefer matte reds. And I thought this would be a matte set, but it's not. They're all like creamy and shiny almost. My favorite color is definitely Good Jujube or Jujube because I am a nude girl. I love nudes. I definitely think you should go out and purchase it if it is still available, especially if you've always wanted to try Bite lipsticks and they're just too expensive. At least you get like four. I know that they're really tiny, like they're like the size of my pinky, but at least you get to try four colors for the price of like a lipstick, one full size, you know? Watching, please give this video a like if you found it helpful in any way, and comment down below what your favorite Bite color or Bite shade or Bite product is. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.